Guys, welcome back to AAA Farms. Good news, the fella called me back about the hay. So we're about to run an hour out that way, get us another load. Let's get in the truck and head that way. All right, guys, got our second load. Let's head on back to the house. We've got an hour drive with all this hay. Alright guys, just made it back to the farm. We averaged 4.7 miles per gallon today. On the way back, the way there I think was 10.4, so a little change in fuel economy. It's a whole lot of weight and a whole lot of hay. So I'm gonna get these straps taken off and then we'll start unloading hay. Alright guys, I got the straps undone. I would try to get you a better angle of me unloading everything, but this is too hot. As soon as you put the camera out in the heat, it just dies. Or not die, but it turns off for heat reasons. So that's why I got y'all back in the tractor again today. At least y'all can see something without the camera line. I'm having to hold the camera stand with my foot. So that's why things are gonna be a little bit rougher. No brakes. concludes today's video. We got 30 hay bales now. We got 15 in the first load from the video yesterday. We got another 15 today. We do need some more. We need a total of 33 just for winter, which right now we have 30 new, 5 from last year, so we got 35. However, with the drought, we're having to feed a lot more than that this year. This is the last bit of hay that fella had for sale this go around. He said he may get a third cutting, and he believes he will. So we're going to keep an eye on that, and he's going to call us whenever he cuts. Other than that, we'll try to find somebody more local. We got 30 great bales of hay to sell. Y'all can tell some of this is a lot yellower than the other. Trying to find a good example here, but this is yellow Bermuda. If you look more in the center here, it gets a little bit more browner. It's Bahia. So the first 15 yesterday was mostly Bahia, a little bit of Bermuda. This is mostly Bermuda with a little bit of Bahia. I'm fine with either. Cows like both. I believe Bermuda is a little bit better for them, a little bit more protein to it than the Bahia. But other than that, who cares? If y'all like these kind of videos, please hit that like and subscribe button. We got to get more hay. We're going to be doing some brush hogging tomorrow, so look for that video. Other than that, y'all have a wonderful day.